父母也想是有来的不安你到路上我懂了当我发那我发个不了我会当我发的生命我告我不想把我的公安我当我就业好妈妈大家拿我的玩具我们当中我能够做当我发的生命我的我当我安逸的大Behave Palestine or a Museum Home and Pleasure Students Association, Mary Jane Kimano. Tamoika Wahahi, Rahima Topa, Mofami, Mofana, Mofana, Tawa, I will tell you. The Aman folk, the Sola Mulan, or Mulun, Kayatano, and the Pai Akilea.It's my great pleasure to deliver this keynote speech for Tawa, this historic evening of the first ever fundraiser of Tawa. But first, I thank God for His love and mercy in granting us all His gift of life at this time. It is fitting that we acknowledge His grace and goodness.And personally, I know that if not for his loving kindness, I would not be standing here tonight. I feel that everything I may have, position, education, family, friends, and all any achievements I may have made, all have been given to me by God.And so I thank God for this moment and tonight, and for guiding me in what I will share with you this evening. I want to share with you tonight some old Tongan navigational terms. First, the term Ameina refers to well-known stars and groups of stars.That were used by ancient Tongans to guide their direction at sea. In ancient Tonga, there was no compass or modern equipment to indicate directions. So the Tongans used guiding stars or kameina. Well-known kameina includes Tapukitea, the morning star.Which appears in the east for 6 months and appears in the west for 6 months. Also, the Alotolu, the belt of Orion, which was used by navigators from the north to guide the way to Tongatapu in the south. The Kapakawa Tapahi,was a group of 8 stars that guided the way from the newer group to Mabaru and back again. Today, the meaning of Kameinga has been extended to mean topic or theme. Our essay topics and titles of our dissertations and theses are our Kameinga.And they are meant to guide us in our writing. In writing our essays, we must not stray from our kameina. Another term is the term kalia, which is the name of the ocean-going vessel or boat of the Tongans that they used to sail to distant places such as Fiji or Samoa. The body of the kalia,was called Katea. But often, a Kalia had 2 bodies that looked exactly alike in size and strength. The name given to the double hulls or bodies of the Kalia was Katea Mahaka. Twin Kateas, twin bodies. The Katea Mahaka of the Kalia.Were parallel to each other and were tied and lashed together to give strength and support each other and help the vessel stay afloat in stormy weather. I have been told that Katea Mahana is a king or Kameinga of Amatakiloa, a combined association of Tongan University students. We can interpret the concept Katea Mahana to mean that the combination of associations gives strength to the organization and its missions. Amatakiloa has also taken the term Katea Mahana to provide guidance for Kameinga for the voyage of each and every Tongan student as they strive to achieve in their education. The twin Kateas stand for the equal importance of culture and gospel. Ladies and gentlemen, tonight, as we celebrate the voyage of our Tongan University students in their education, let our celebration be a reminder for us Tonga students to follow our two katea. First, the katea of culture provides us with precious knowledge for our ongoing voyage. As Tongans, we need to learn our Tongan language for our ongoing, our Tongan language and Tongan terms to help us consolidate our Tongan identities. Our beloved Queen Salote said that the four golden strands of Tongan culture are one for our respect for others, no matter how big or small, high or low. Two, Tauhi Vaha'a, maintaining and nurturing good relationships with others. Three, Mamahi Imea, loyalty and holding on to our commonness and to whatever we're trying to achieve, such as our educational goals. Four, Lototo, being humble and being willing to serve others and put others before us and not boasting about our achievements and riches. Being willing to sacrifice ourselves for the sake of the good of our society and of others. The other twin katea is the gospel of Jesus Christ, the unconditional love of God. Let the love of God and the sacrifice of Jesus remind us to always love God and to always love our neighbors as ourselves. If we live our lives according to these two katea, then we will become pakato katea, which is another Tongan term that means to be good or skillful in two opposite directions. Example, to be a good navigator in times of calm seas, but also be a good navigator in stormy seas. To be yalaisia like Olona, yes, to be like a katea mahana. To conclude, may I wish you all a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. To our Ato, God bless us all.
Kimwaga Awai exits for 2019 and performed the dance. Can I ask the DJ, please play one song, and if you feel the Mawana and Fajos, please, the dance floor is open. DJ,